Hello guys, Oxid here. Welcome to Trove. I'm here with InfernoBlue once again, and I have no head. Let's go to the first world. This is power rank 10 required. You have power rank 10?
What do I see power rank 10?
You left.
Oh, power rank 27,
I see. Yeah. Okay, so enter the green one. Just press E on it. And you should be teleported to a world with me, probably, hopefully. Yeah, there you are, okay? So, I'm gonna go and spawn my home. Oh god, that looks good. I'm gonna go and spawn my home. I think this is my home. No, it isn't. No, it ain't. This is not my home. Follow me. I have to find my home.
How do I get back?
Where
I touched a sword and it teleported me.
Yeah, it teleports you to a random player. Wow. Don't touch stuff. I'm gonna just use this, and I did. I'm gonna hope I get teleported to you. No, I did not. Let's press H.
Crap.
Press H.
Okay, yeah.
Hold H. Hold H. It teleports you to the hub.
I'm like the typical knight who sees a shiny sword and he's gotta pick it up. But instead I got teleported somewhere.
Wait, I can do that. I think I can do, like this V. I can join you, I think.
Yeah.
I can invite you as well. I'm gonna invite you. Let's see if that works. Did you get the invites? Join. Oh god, yeah. This, what the hell is he? He is a... I think he is what I am. He's different gear. He just looks like a candy guy.
Yeah, except he's pink.
Yeah, he has different gear. Okay, hello. Okay, come on, here. Next time, don't press that thing.
Okay.
Basically, you just farm when you go into these worlds. Just press the green one again. Oh.
I don't want to plant flowers and... vegetables.
Well, that's what you're gonna do. Well, you can do anyways. Try to press join on me.
Here.
Try to join me. Because yeah, I spawned.
How do
you
I
just
do that?
Fucked up. Go press V and press friend list.
No, it sent me back to that area that I went to before from like touching the sword.
I know.
Instead of just sending me to.
Yes, that's why I'm telling you to press V, friend list, and join me. Like, so you get teleported to me, maybe. I'm just.
Okay, V, yeah. Where's friend list?
Yeah, it's there.
Under friends, and then join.
Yeah, there you go. Hello.
There we go.
Okay, so if you press tab, you can start mining. Right click to break stuff. But, so...
Oh, you use tab to mine?
Well, tab is mine mode. You get, like, invisible. You look like you're, like, transparent. We have to be careful because we're really low level. We have, like, no good gear. So, oh... We can't really go into the dungeons just yet. We could. I wouldn't think it's a good idea, though. So, press Z, by the way, and you'll get your horse.
Oh, Z?
Yeah, there you go. You have a horse.
Oh, I didn't know I had a horse.
Nope, that's why I told you. Come here, come here. I am spawning my house here.
Holy crap.
Yeah, this is my house.
Build.
It's not hard to build this thing, but I tried to... have as much space as possible. This is basically my home. I have a lot of stuff here. I played this game for a while. Not that long, but long enough, I suppose.
What's this portal for?
That is for the hub. That's just crafting.
Crafting.
Not the real one, of course. Okay. So this, wait, where the fuck? Did I place that? Oh, so okay, so this wardrobe you can change classes.
You cut some people's heads off and stuck them on your wall.
Yeah, that's bosses. You see, you can change your class here. So I'm gonna switch to this is one of the classes I have. This is also a low level one.
Yes.
I have the Tomb Raider. I think this is my max level one.
Wow. That looks pretty cool.
Yeah, and basically you kill stuff and you spawn. Well, it looks cool because I have gear. and then I have the Boomeranger. Oh, I look like a fucking Pokemon master. Pokemon! And you see how slow you shoot? I did not know that I had that stuff on that character.
How's his damage?
I don't know, I don't remember.
Probably a lot better because he's got actual...
This is my Pirate Dracolite.
Stuff.
I haven't leveled it, apparently. I'm gonna switch this level 9. This is my ninja. He's level 8. I can jump like massive amounts on this one. Well, by the way, if you press E on these things for the rejuvenation stations, do you get your potions back? Also, this is the candy barbarian. Look at me.
Yeah.
I use cacti as weapons.
What?
This is one of my like.
Where's the candy gang weapons?
I can.
Lollipops.
Well, it's candy. It's like some kind of candy. And this is the Fae. Whee! I have never leveled this one as well. I just bought these because I got them free. I will be able to get all of these for free because I have tokens for them. But let's just go into the Rejuvenant and let's level. Or maybe I should go with this thing. Just because it's quicker. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna go with the Rejuvenant. Okay, so, your dog is barking.
Yeah.
Let's kill stuff. Ow. And basically, when you level up, you just reach. You get your abilities and all that. I think you should make your dog be a bit quieter. Oh, and here are some loot. I just got some loot. B. Here we go. Got a candy stick. Alright. If you press E on... we have to fix this. You see these, like, squares? You understood from the... Okay, I can't remove that. But if you press E on these signs, you spawn your house. Press E on that sign. Over there.
Where is...
Here.
Oh, here. It's stuck in a tree.
Mm-hmm. So this is basically your temporary house, or your house. This will be where you craft stuff, and you can break this down. You can build in it. I don't think I can build in it. No, you have to allow me to build in it for me to build in it. I don't think anyone is allowed, though. So I have a bunch of pets as well. They do different things, and they loot. I'm gonna see if I have any superstition. I can have energy regeneration from my computer thing from the promo. So 3 energy regeneration, 10 print hello world, then the mastery, 7 superstition. I don't know what that does. But it's a butler. I could use a rare one, which Lasermancy. Oh, it makes the mining easier. So basically, if I want to have a character that I mine on, that's basically it. Okay, so let's... don't run away from me. What the hell? Where did you go? I think I can see.
I'm not far. I'm just.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to invite you to a party. So invite. Did you get any party invites?
Yeah.
Okay. So, well, you don't have to press join. I think, but yeah. Collection leaderboard clubs. Maybe I have to make a club.
I have a little marshmallow man with a mustache.
Wait, I'm actually in a freaking... in a club. I think I am the only... Okay, there are many of them, but they never play. Okay, so... just follow me. And let's just kill stuff, I suppose. Oh. Oh, okay. So... that works. Remember to always pick your horse, or jump on your horse. Here's stuff to mine.
Oh yeah.
These are like for crafting later, so like when you get... you can upgrade stuff. And good stuff are always gonna be dropped, but you can upgrade them all the time. Or a lot, I think. I haven't played like too much endgame. It's like everything is just the same, I think. So basically the endgame is just farming, basically. Oh wow, there's a lot to mine. Okay. There we go, die. Should we go to one of the dungeons, maybe? Perhaps? Because we're like level 3 now, so... well, you do know, we should probably go back to the hub.
Oh, is that?
This was only 1 to level 3, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so just press H and go back to the hub.
That means leveling will be slower.
Yes, go press H and go back to the hub. And we'll go into the next world. I think I'm gonna make my character, actually, I wanna see my head, so I'm gonna add the head to the character. Oh, wrong way.
Oh.
Yeah, you're going the wrong way anyways. Wow, this hub is laggy. Well, if we're going somewhere, then yes. Gonna have the... I'm gonna have.
Wait, how do I summon my horse again?
Said.
Zed.
Indeed. Gonna have light blue.
Where's the other hub? I mean, the other portal that we need to go to.
It's supposed to be somewhere close here. Okay, so where are you? You always run away from me. I don't really get why you're doing that. If you see the... go to the green portal. Oh, there you are. Hey. 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 Here. You can see I'm the green horse thing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, come here. This is the green world. This is 1 to 3. This is 4 to 5. And you need to be power rank 60. What is your power rank?
Yeah. 49.
Yeah, then we have to go back to the green one.
Oh.
And you have to level up your... yeah, you need... I think it's about your items.
Level it to 60. Yeah.
Yes, okay, so don't press that this time. Okay, so follow me. We're gonna go into a dungeon.
Wow, your thing is so fast.
It's only... well, it's as fast as yours, isn't it? I'm gonna check that, actually.
No, you... thing this is like 90.
Okay, yours is 65.
And... I think your mount is one of the rare ones, isn't it?
No. This is a gifted one.
Oh.
I was gifted. Like, I had 10 like gift things for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe because I've been playing
some
since
pets and some mounts are rare.
Yeah, I know. I played this game. It's drops. Still. Yeah. Well, that's a teammate or whatever.
Whoa.
I think. Come here. Come here. That's
who summoned
a summoner.
That thing? That thing's crazy.
This guy. Come on.
Yeah, I know. I saw.
You're getting too distracted. Fucking hell. Just follow me.
I'm following.
Don't care about the other stuff. Like, okay, so you see the orange portal? We're going in there.
And the yellow portal?
Oh, wait. No. That's when we get back. So we're going down here. You can't mount inside. You have to kill stuff. Don't just run. It's a hard game, remember that. You're gonna die instantly.
I thought that was the giant guy that
No, if it's a red HP, I mean, if the HP is red, run away or kill it. If it's blue, then it's a teammate.
That looks like a dragon. Yeah. There's a dragon.
I think this is a. Let's go into this orange portal hill here. Going to that portal. Oh, okay, never mind. They killed the boss in here. So let's just go around and kill stuff, I suppose. Press the orange portal.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah, don't go into the spikes.
Oh, the portal on.
Yes. The one you're seeing. The one you just were with. The one I entered.
Okay.
There we go. Hey. Come on. Let's go this way.
Yep.
This way.
High hole silver.
And let's go into this castle here. Oh, wait. Kill this thing. You can't just run. They will try to kill you all the time. So. My hair looks so awful on this character. What were you doing? Oh, okay. I thought that was you. Okay. So. Let's go south or go ascend. Let's ascend. Wait, isn't it descend? Yeah, let's descend. Fuck. Don't know the difference. These are items you can grab. What are you doing? Kill it.
Wait. 59, not quite 60 yet.
Yeah. Well, do you grab any items, by the way?
Did we kill him, or what happened there? There we go. I'm gonna need a lot more potions.
Well, no, you only have like a few, and you can, as I said, reset them at your house. Or at least I could in my house. Okay, so I have stuff on my head now. Okay, let's go here. Okay, I see. Ooh, loot. Do you see any loot?
Yeah.
Okay, pick it up.
One of them is like really crappy. The other one is pretty
cool.
Yeah,
pick it. You can mash it. You can destroy them.
Let me see.
You craft better stuff later.
On it.
And when you have equipped it once, you can make everything else, like you can transmog it.
Yeah. Critical damage. Energy regeneration.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah, you have a box. You have something on your head now. It's like a fucking
change
water
that.
Drop. Well, you have like glasses or something.
Some of those are crafting. Magic damage.
I just realized.
Material.
Your staff is a fork holding a fucking hot dog. Oh no, you changed
Anyone
it.
Anyone got a lighter? Anyone got a lighter?
No. Okay. Are you ready?
Damage. Maximum health.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, press the orange portal to get out.
Okay.
Okay, so let's go.
Where are we at now?
Here. We're back up here. This is. Let's go this way. Bye bye.
You can fly.
Yeah, I got this. I think I bought something. Like visual stuff. Then I got that. I think you can get something similar at some point.
Flame
wings. But this is
flame
like
wings looks awesome.
I paid for something. Yeah. Mainly cosmetics. Anyways, it's kind of nice to have it because it's like in this game it's almost like Cube World, where like movement is very good. I think Cube World is different as I've seen it. I haven't really played much of it. I've tried it out, but nah, not much other. Okay, so going through the blue portal. Well, we're fucking level 4, so yeah, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, so here we are. We can go this way. Okay, so after a while, everything will look different. Mm-hmm. Like, this is a more hill-based one. The other one was kind of hill as well. But there are neon worlds, or candy worlds, which is why there are candy barbarian. Because I think there is a world for every class, there's a different biome. And I like the neon biome the most, because they have really hard enemies. Let's just go up here and... Oh, by the way, with the gear, you can actually, like... It's really unique in this game, like... Your gear can give you a stat called jump. Jump? Like a jump stat? And basically, that gives you extra double jumps. Like, you can jump more times. Depending on which class you have, of course. Like a Neon Ninja, their gear gives you a lot of jumps. I think you have like... I think I have like 20 jumps or something? I don't really know, I don't remember. I could look that up, to be sure. But you have a lot of jumps, now you only have one double jump in like the early stages. So... I don't even know what my first ability does. Damage enemies in the corner in front of you, okay. So, let's move this way. Let's go to a dungeon and see. Or let's kill a spider. I got a blue mask now. Look at my face.
Oh, chest.
Yeah, break the chest. And there's more loot. Oh, God. I'm gonna see which one I can use. They're basically worse than the one I have. Or, well, I can get plus one jump, less attack speed, and less physical damage. So I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna keep the other one.
One's critical damage, maximum health.
Yeah.
Open to collect your random loot.
Well, yeah, you can get those too, like random loot boxes.
I just ended up with ore, from the looks of it.
But basically, this crafting game material. Is like... Think of this game as a... Diablo thing, like, when it comes to loot. Like, the loot is, I think, is randomized. In that sense, so, like, you have to kill certain bosses for certain items. It might be, like, it might be that randomized that it doesn't matter. It's just, like, you get a certain type of thing.
So, we go through this portal now?
Yeah, the orange one. It says exit, so...
Okay.
Okay, so... I'm gonna... Just dig these. This is good to have later. Okay, so we're level... soon level 5. I would love to play this game with my controller, but it's so like... It's like inversed. Wait, it is? Yeah, it's inversed. It doesn't like... It's like up and down inverse, like it moves down when you move it up.
Oh yeah.
And I don't really like that. And it changed automatically. I tried to switch it, but it didn't work. And then like it fucked everything over, so I'm playing with one of my other keyboard and my mouse. Or well. It's another mouse.
Level 5, power rank 88.
Yeah, we need to go to level 6, I think, or 7. No, this is 4. This is 4 to 5, right? So yeah, we have to go to level 6. You're probably gonna have to be like at about level 19 power rank. My power rank is 193, currently. I think that's like your whole level, like character. Okay,
yeah,
so
I need improved attack damage. Oh yeah, just pick something up. Where is it? Here. Movement speed, magic damage.
1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, way! Da 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 da. Oh.
Power rank.
Look at my AoE.
Holy cow. That's pretty crazy.
Yeah, and it's still going. Oh, there it went away. Fuck. And the funny part is, I have no, like, energy. My character uses no energy. But it, oh, it has a really...
So you don't need energy for an AoE?
You're a bronze thing, just because you're a friend. You see a bronze thing above my head, too? Like a shield?
I think so, yeah, a shield.
Yeah. So that means we're friends in the game. Anyways, if you didn't know. They're on, like, guilds and stuff.
Here's another dungeon.
Yeah, let's go down there.
There's something at the top of this dungeon.
No, yeah, some dungeons go upwards. Here's the dungeon, actually. Up here. Yeah. Well, usually my most liked characters on here are in the tanks, because you can solo with them so easily, like the Candy Barbarian. You can just solo everything. Oh god, here's a...
Wow.
Yeah, okay, now you will have to use... your
crown
stuff.
Guy.
Help me, help me. Come on. Like, you need to use your... Oh god. There we go, and here is his loot. Oh, a crown. And a wand? Or it's a spire? Look, I'm a king.
I don't know, that cat demon helmet thing I had was... It looked like it had better stats. Oh, you missed this thing that was here in the corner. Alright. Oh, wait. What is this thing? Maybe it's just a statue.
Mm-hmm, exactly. Yes, because it's voxel doesn't mean it's something. Because I just climbed up on top of the... And I'm just gonna fly down. So tell me when you're outside.
Okay. Yeah, I'm outside now.
Okay, look up.
Look up? Oh, what the hell? How do we go up there?
You double jump, or you can jump along.
Oh, you're on top of a tree.
I was. I flew down.
There's some spiders down here we can kill.
Mm-hmm. Remember, jumping is very important in this game. Or important. It's a fun little thing. I can jump 7 times.
I wonder what that giant X stands for.
It's cleared. Clear dungeon.
Oh, that's what it means?
Yeah. So like no one can... Well, people could go in there and get the loot. If they were close when it happened, I think. Just like we were.
But it has to take time to respawn characters in there.
Well, it's just so people can't just instantly farm the same thing over and over. I'd guess. Anyways. Like... It's probably... Well, it's like an hour limit, maybe? I don't know. Usually you're not in this place for that long anyways. Okay, so... Let's move this way. You can see, you have like a... It's not a map, but it's a... like in Skyrim. Yeah. I have a radar of some sort. I don't know what it's called, radar, right? Or compass? Yeah, it's called a compass, okay. Yeah, you can see stuff, so... I think if I'm looking at you, I don't really see anything on that one, though. So, if you press M, you can open your map. Okay, so you can actually see friends on the map.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, and it shows you where all the dungeons are that you found.
Yeah. Or, well, yeah. That are cleared. It's not just,
or in the area.
It's not just for us, but go to this dungeon. You see, this is a sunflower dungeon. So,
sunflower dungeon.
Yeah. It's gonna be a golden scarab up here, probably. Get up here.
Oh, wait. Where?
Let's go around the stairs. Steps
up,
here.
Up and away we go.
Mm-hmm. I'd rather jump up this, because like, on my ninja, I could just jump everywhere.
Whoa. Shit.
Mm-hmm. Okay, get in here, quickly. Oh,
ow.
Okay, it's not a... Get in here. Come on. Help me.
Yeah, I'm coming.
He seemed dead anyways, so... Well... I beat him alone. Ooh, a fork, I think. Yeah, it's a fork. It's the worst than the one I have, though. So you see, you can get like tons loot chests and stuff.
Yeah. Energy regeneration, attack speed. Kind of like attack speed more, but.
Well, as a character that don't really have an attack speed. But what are you using? Your like firebolt and stuff? Or whatever spells you have? Yeah, okay. You see, there's another sunflower.
Yeah,
let's go there.
I can't fly. What the hell?
I know. That's a little privilege of buying stuff.
Damn cheater.
Whoops. Wait, help me.
There
we go.
What the heck?
Oh, it dropped the
mouse button too, that's what that is.
Look at this. Hello! Hi! Wanna have a popsicle? Yes. Lick my nose. That's so fucking epic.
That's like the, what's it called? Salad finger voice.
Yes. So what? Salad fingers, huh?
Yeah. You know who Salad Fingers is, right?
Mr. Wimcumbledales. Have you had a very nice day? I like it when the red water comes out. Yes. I was trying to do the Herbert the Pervert one. I love
my fingers together.
love rubbing my fingers together. Do you wanna lick my nose, Mr. Cumbledales? Like, there's two dungeons over there. Like, sunflower dungeons. So let's jump on the trees. And, depending on how many jumps you have.
I can't jump that far. What the
hell?
How
many jumps do you have?
I only have two.
Oh.
I don't have, like, 50.
I have, like, 7, so I can, like, jump very far. But I prioritize jumping.
How the hell do
jumping.
You have 7? What are you, Mario?
No, the item's giving me, I get 5 jumps from my spear. I get, that's what
What's
I get.
What's in here?
You get 2 jumps normally.
So we're going down into the dungeon or?
Up, it's the sunflower. Oh, this is a scary one. Fuck, come up here, hurry up.
Oh, you're at the sunflower? There's another dungeon right here that
Yeah,
I'm
look
at
the map and you'll see where I am.
You missed.
Yeah, I know. I said there's
2. Oh, I see the sunflower.
Yeah, get up there. I'm not gonna kill anything until they get here. Like, I can't kill it until they get here, because you need the loot, too.
But we missed the other dungeon and I was right beside it.
Yeah, but I wanted to take the sunflower, because that's the first I saw. Come on, get up here. Hey, come up here. I'm kiting it.
Wait, I'm killing this thing down here.
No, hurry up. He's fucking he's gaining
stairs.
Health. He's gaining more health and restarting.
Ow.
Get up here. Are you here?
Wait,
soon?
Did he transform or something? What the hell?
What? Who?
Yeah, I'm here.
Well, you're on the wrong one.
Coming up.
Okay, come up here. Come on, get up here.
There, that took care of them.
Get up here.
Ow.
Hey, get up here. I can't see you through the wall yet. I can see you now. Here, let's just kill this. Here we go. I could kill it, like, easily. It's just I wanted you to get the gear, too.
Now to look at the items. 43 attack speed. That looks good. I like that. But wait, how do I know if... Where's your energy bar? How do you know exactly if you're using enough energy or not?
It's like Diablo. Your energy is basically the
mod. Oh, is it the yellow thing?
Mm-hmm.
The yellow orb
yes.
thing?
Yeah, yeah. Because that drains when you use your specific spells. If you do like right click. Not if you do left click though.
Health regeneration.
But anyways, I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you enjoyed. If you like this and want more of it, just comment about it down below. I'll see you in the next one.